2 months into his presidency when John Hinckley Jr. drew a $29 handgun outside the Washington Hilton Hotel on March 30th, 1980.